New Lands, by Charles Hoyfort, Part 2, Chapter 31A. Cold Harbor, Hanover County, Virginia, two men in the field, an apparently clear sky. In the Monthly Weather Review, Volume 28, page 29, it is said that upon August 7, 1900, two men were struck by lightning. The editor says that the weather map gave no indication of a thunderstorm, nor of rain, in this region at the time,